गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, दिस इज योर GSE क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 4, चैप्टर 10, फोर्स वर्क एंड एनर्जी। सो वी विल कंटिन्यू दिस टॉपिक। फ्रिक्शन ए नेसेसरी इविल। सी, नंबर वन, फ्रिक्शन हेल्प्स अस टू लाइट ए मैच स्टिक। The rough surface of the matchbox provides friction and the matchstick lights. Yes or no? And second, we cannot hold slippery things such as wet soap or ice because their smooth surfaces provide very little friction. Yes or no? The number three. Friction slows down motion, but it also provides the grip necessary for motion. Frictional force help us walk. If there were no friction, the surface we are walking on, we would slip or fall. And this friction slows down motion. This is slow down motion. But it also provides the grip necessary for motion. Okay, and this frictional force help us to walk. If there were no friction, then the surface we are walking on, we would slip or fall. Number four, friction is necessary, but too much friction is not good. This friction is necessary. But too much is not good. Some machines have parts that constantly rub against each other. This creates friction between the parts and they get worn out. To save these parts from damage and reduce friction, we oil them. These two machines have parts that constantly rub against each other. Have you seen? Yes. So this create friction between the parts and they get worn out. And to save this part from damage, we use oil. Generally, smooth surfaces such as ice, glass and wet floor cause less friction. Therefore, we can fall down if we are walking carelessly on these surfaces. Okay, rough surfaces cause more friction. For example, rough roads. That you have to remember. Work. Work is said to be done when force moves an object in the direction of the force applied. If the object does not move on applying force, then no work is done. For example, if you push a wall and it does not move, then no work is done. Yes or no? Work is said to be done when force moves an object in the direction of the force applied. If you kick a football and it moves from its place, then work is said to be done. If we will kick a football and it will not move from its place, then work is not done. If we kick a football and it moves from its place, then the work is done. Similarly, reading, sleeping, thinking, talking, carrying a heavy object or standing in one place does not involve any work. No force is exerted to cause movement of any object in such cases. And like that, reading, sleeping, thinking, talking, carrying a heavy object or standing in one place, that is not involved in any work because no force is extended. Energy is the capacity of a body to do work. A man can push a door open or carry heavy load from one place to another because he has energy in his muscles. He gets this energy from the food he eats. And energy. Energy is the capacity of a body to do work. And if one man can push a door or a carry heavy load, heavy bags from one place to another because he has energy in his muscles. And where this energy is coming? This energy comes from his food. Sources and types of energy. The sun, wind, water, and fuels are some sources of energy. The sun is the main source of energy on the earth. And let us see the sources of energy. The sun, wind, water, and fuels are some source of energy. And the main source of energy is the sun on this earth. Let us study some different forms of energy. The innermost part of the earth is very hot. The heat energy we get from this part of the earth is known as geothermal energy. This energy is also used for producing electricity. Solar energy. The sun is the source of energy for all living beings on the earth. Now we saw that the sun is most important on the earth. So the energy that we get from the sun is called the solar energy. And from the sun we get that energy is solar energy. The sun gives us energy in the form of heat and light. We convert solar energy into electrical energy with the help of a solar cell or a solar panel. Plants use solar energy to carry out photosynthesis in order to make food in their green leaves. And the plants, they use solar energy to carry out photosynthesis in order to make their food in their green leaves. See the picture, solar panels use solar energy. Wind energy. The energy of moving air can be used for rotating a windmill. When a windmill rotates, it moves machines called turbines, which generate electricity. It is a clean way of generating electricity. It also used for grinding grain and for pumping water out of a well. The energy of wind also helps boats to sail. See, windmills use wind energy. Electrical energy. Fans, washing machines, refrigerator, and other electrical appliances work on electricity because electricity has energy. It is known as electrical energy. Heat energy. Heat has energy. That is why heat can make things work. Motor vehicles work on heat energy. When a fuel burns, heat and light are produced. Petrol, diesel, compressed natural gas, CNG, kerosene, wood and coal are commonly used as fuels. Heat energy is also used for cooking food. Fuels such as kerosene, liquefied petroleum gas, LPG, coal and wood are used for cooking food. Children, this heat energy is working and it works heat energy. And by this, we are cooking our food.